Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay solution tutorial channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today I want to take you through zooming map in QGIS. Zooming map in QGIS. Zooming is an efficient and easy way to navigate through a map in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS. In QGIS I have some data loaded already. One of the way of moving map in QGIS is to select the palm icon and click and drag. You'll be able to move your map in QGIS by this. But today I want to show you efficient way of zooming your map in QGIS. Number one way of doing that is by scrolling forward your mouse wheel. When you scroll forward like this, you are zooming in. When you scroll forward, that's number one way. Number two way of zooming in is by scrolling backward your mouse wheel like this. You are zooming out. So when you stroke forward, you zoom in. When you scroll backward, you zoom out. Number three way of zooming in QGIS is by using this plus icon. This button icon is called zoom in. If you pick it and come to the data view interface and click, it will zoom in. Number four way is by using the minus icon, which is zoom out. If you pick it and you click on it, it will zoom out. So that's ways of zooming in QGIS. Then number five way of zooming in QGIS is by holding Ctrl key. Let me drop this icon. So if you want to zoom in, another way is by holding Ctrl key plus the plus key like this. Ctrl plus key. When you press Ctrl plus key, you zoom in. Then number sixth way of zooming in QGIS is by holding Ctrl key and minus key. Like this, Ctrl key and minus key, you zoom out. If you want to zoom in, Ctrl and plus key to zoom in. Then number seventh way of zooming in QGIS is by holding Ctrl key and scrolling your mouse wheel forward. So in this case, you zoom in gently, holding your Ctrl key and scroll forward your mouse wheel. You zoom in gently. Then number eight way of zooming in QGIS is by holding your Ctrl key and zoom and scroll backward. That way you are zooming out gently. Then the last way of zooming in QGIS is by holding your shift key and left click your mouse and drag. When you drag and leave it, it will zoom to that area. Hold shift key, then click left click and drag. Leave it, it will zoom in. This is our ways of zooming in QGIS. I hope this video is helpful to someone. Thank you for watching this video.